Okay, so are we rolling?
Yeah, man. Yeah.
Okay, well, I'm going to start off by saying that my name's Keith Morris, and I was the lead vocalist in a band called Black Flag. We're a band that we have no wherewithal when it comes to going to the club owner and inquiring if we could play. We would take whatever we could get. And on this particular night, our bass player, Chuck Dukowski's girlfriend, had a line on the workers' playhouse at the Standard Oil Refinery. So we show up, we set up. We know that there's some kind of a weird vibe because we're around all of these brutish lugs. They're 9-to-5ers who punch a clock, who get off work and go to the bar and let off steam by beating each other up. And these guys are 6 brain cells smarter than gorillas. We get through playing, knowing that we're not really going to be sticking around here much longer because the vibe has been kicked up to the point where these guys want to pulverize us. And another part of the scenario is that these guys are running around with their girlfriends and their wives, and they're all like beach bunnies, and everybody's well tanned, and everybody's catch a wave, go to the bar, what's up, bro? I happen to be talking to one of the beach bunnies. Apparently, I'm talking to the cutest or the most Barbie-esque of all of the beach bunnies. And in a, like, 10-second flash, I'm lifted off the ground and tossed against a wall. And I'm being held against this wall by the biggest of all of the gorillas, who is looking at me like he's gonna tear me from limb to limb. He cocks one of his arms back, creates a fist. He's gonna punch me. With one blow, he's gonna kill me. He's gonna end my life. His girlfriend, she reaches up and grabs him by the shoulder. Oh, you can't do that to him. Look at how small he is. You'll kill him. In that moment, his grip loosens, and that's my opportunity. I had to seize the moment and get the fuck out of there. I'm running for my life. The guys in the band had already loaded up the van and they were driving down the gravel path. They're not gonna kill him. He's the friendliest guy out of all of them. And I'm running for my life, running as fast as I can. As I approached the van, they threw the doors open and I jumped into the back of the van and we drove off. As all of these gorillas were throwing rocks, pebbles, bottles, whatever, they didn't have to burn that place down to get us out of there.